Thank you for joining us in worshiping the Lord today. We do hope that you found our service both uplifting and inspiring. In closing, I would like to end with these enlightened words from Paul's letter to Timothy. To the King of the ages, immortal, invisible, the only God, be honor and glory forever and ever. Amen.